Hey there, friends on YouTube. My name is Roger with Electronics and Gadgets. If this is your first time here, thanks for stopping by. Hit the like and subscribe, please. If you've been here before, thank you. For my next video, I'd like to do one on the Galaxy S9 Ultra tablet and the ability to automatically rotate apps. Okay, so what do I mean by that? My tablet right now is rotated because it's attached to a keyboard. So I don't hold my tablet straight up and down. It's rotated to fit the keyboard. Okay, which most all apps will automatically rotate to fit whatever landscape or portrait your tablet is in. However, there's some apps that won't do that. They just open in one way. And here I'll show you an example. One of my favorite apps is a news app right here. And we open it and there's the way it opens. Now that does me no good. It's on its side. I'm not going to take my tablet off of the keyboard and rotate my entire screen every time to try to get it to look at it. So there's a workaround for this, and it's pretty cool. It just came with the One UI 6. So let's go ahead and close. I imagine you have to close out of all of them. So what you want to do is you want to go into settings and then scroll down to advanced features and labs, and scroll down landscape view for portrait apps. So go ahead and hit that, and we'll find our app, which I forgot the name of it already. It's a news app. Let's see here. There it is, Newsbreak. So we'll turn Newsbreak on. And again, this is just for the tablet. This doesn't work on, I tried to do it on the phones and it doesn't. It's just in tablet in landscape portrait mode. So anyway, we turn that on and now we go to the app and now it's in the correct setting. It's straight up and down. Now granted, it's not like it was that it took up the whole screen, but I can go through and see everything, and I don't have to take my tablet apart. I don't have to turn my head to try to read something. And there's multiple apps that do this as well that I don't want to open up right now, but Messenger for Facebook, and I believe even Facebook. Yep, Facebook does that. You have to turn that on to be able to see Facebook, or it doesn't automatically rotate it like it should be. So I hope that can help a lot of people out. It took me forever to try to find that setting, and I came across it the other day. So that's my video on how to rotate your apps on your tablet. I hope you found my video to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. Click the new thank you button if you're really pleased with my video. And until next time, I'm out.